second-year receiver, punt returner Kyle Williams with no Ted Ginn Jr. available because of a knee injury. He's muffed a punt, and now this one is knocked out by Jaquan Williams, recovered by the Giants already inside field goal range.
Yeah, Jaquan Williams, I mean, he comes in there, he's able to then...